let's integrate 1 over x times square root of 9x squared minus 1 dx. What kind of integration technique will you use? Now, first of all, looking at this integral, does it look like this form for you? Integral of du over u times square root of u squared minus a squared. It kind of does. Then this is equal to 1 over a arc secant absolute value of u over a plus c. So can we turn it into this form? We can try. Let's see. So u squared, we have to see if u squared can be equal to 9x squared. Then u is equal to 3x, because 9x squared is actually equal to 3x all squared. Then a squared is equal to 1. Then a is equal to 1. We take a positive 1. Now, another thing is, we say u is equal to 3x here, but over here in the original integral, this is only x. So how can we represent this x? We can also say that x is equal to u over 3. We divide both sides by 3. And 1 over 3 is just a constant. We can always bring it out of the integral if we need to. Now, since we're setting it as u, we need to find du here. We don't have du here yet. So what is du? Then we have to look at u, which is here. U equals to 3x. And what we have to do is take the derivative of u with respect to x. So du dx equal to 3. We have to isolate dx so that we can substitute into dx. So dx is actually du over 3. Now I think we have enough. We can substitute into this formula, and we have to rewrite this equation, this integral. So this is equal to integral 1 over, okay, u is, so with x is 3, x is u over 3, so we have to substitute that in, u over 3. Now square root of, now 9x squared is u squared, so this is u squared, minus 1 is a squared, so a squared. Now what did we say dx equal to? Dx equal to du over 3 here. So this is times du over 3. Let's see what we can get to. Now u over 3 here, basically this constant 3 is basically 1 over 1 over 3, which is 3. So we can write this as integral 3 over u times the square root of u squared minus a squared times du over 3. Now you notice that the 3 and 3 can cancel out. What we really have left is equals to integral 1 over u times square root of u squared minus a squared du. Now let's multiply the 1 by du. So we can actually write this as du over u times u squared minus a squared. And a squared is just 1, so we can write this as 1. But anyway, this now is exactly the same as this form. So we can utilize this formula, which is the integral 1 over a arc secant absolute value of u over a plus c. So we know that this is equal to 1 over a, so but a is just 1. Arc secant absolute value of u. What did we say u equal to? U is 3x here. So 3x arc secant 3x absolute value of u, absolute value of 3x divided by a is 1. Now we're done. That is the same as 1 over 1 is just 1. 1 times whatever is whatever. So arc secant absolute value of 3x plus c. And we are done. This is the integral for 1 over x times square root of 9x squared minus 1. Hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.